is still a test I don't understand.
Just lose the mouth.
Sure.
No one will notice.
Okay.
You read it now, right?
The prologue. Enter the course. Two households, both liking dignity.
In fair corona, where they are seen. From here.
Maybe. How soon the costumes come along?
Oh, the sets.
And the costumes.
Perfect. Nothing to worry about.
Really?
Everything will be right on schedule.
Thanks, Ed. That's wonderful.
Of the exam. Mrs. Sullivan said we can use anything we need to store it, so do what you can, okay?
No problem.
Yeah, so?
We need someone to do the costumes for Romeo and Juliet.
You want me to do the costumes for Romeo and Juliet?
Yeah, would you mind?
Would I mind? Like, wow, there is a huge closet full of costumes. Did you know that? From all the places schools ever put on. The Wizard of Oz, the Circus of Planet Ed. I love that closet. Even if I'm a King Kong costume in there was.
So you'll do it?
You bet I'll do it. Far out. This is too much.
She's a sixth grader.
Yeah, she's loved to do it, and I told her to meet us here.
Hi, Betsy.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Ed.
Hey, Betsy. Your brother tells me you're the one to spotlight for a play.
Sure.
You just point it and go.
Okay, Ed.
Thanks, Betsy.
Oh, you should probably just last a minute. You're gonna be late. Go! Go! You know, I think she has a crush on you.
Ed.
Yeah, I know.
Juliet. Twice?
Yeah, twice.
I don't know how.
You just do. You must have seen on TV like a million times.
Honestly, I don't.
Okay, so you basically pucker your lips.
Go on.
Sort of suck.
Suck?
Come on, you do those things! Both of them! Come on, you know.
But what if he burns or spits? It's gross, isn't it?
Can't be.
Why?
Because people like it.
Maybe they can say that. Maybe it's just a fact.
So it's in the play. You have to do it. Does your sister have a cabbage patch doll?
Yeah.
Practice on that!
That's sick.
Okay, try it out.
Sometimes it's really, really creepy.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. I'm your best friend.
Some friend?
Is he that billion Romeo?
What's bothering you, Hamilton?
Just want to let your Romeo friend know that he can still back out. He's gonna look like a bucket of
really can't sit second place, can you?
I'm just saying, if you go on, then you're going to be the laughingstock of the school.
Just forget it. I do protest. I never injure me.
Huh?
I might not have done it to you.
Okay, I did not know Shakespeare could be useful like that. I'm definitely intrigued.
Thanks. I just want to let you know that I am drowning.
No.
Jesse.